Hello guys, welcome back, and welcome to my Puckbot LP. Let's get right into this, shall we? Okay, so last time we arrived at Pewter City, we made it through the forest, so today I think we should go and face Brock. Now Brock isn't an easy gym leader at all, he's actually really hard. Thank God I have Mankey with me and Charmander. He's easy if you have the right Pokemon, but if you don't, he's a hard boss to beat. We're just fighting the trainer, and we're going to face Brock. This trainer could be annoying if you don't have a fighting type on Mankey, or if you don't have the right move on your Charmeleon or Charmander yet, which is called Metal Claw. I'm gonna switch out my Pokemon right now. Just wanna kill Sandshrew. You're gonna wanna use him. It looks like I'm gonna go heal up my Pokemon. Let's go face Brock. Alright, here we go guys. First gym battle. Going as Brock. Mankey leveled up again, so Onyx, so we'll switch to Charmander until Charmander dies, and we'll bring back out Mankey. see how much one of those attacks does to him. It's kind of ridiculous, but that's how it is in the first game. I think I won. Yep. With 1 HP left, guys, I beat him. Would've thought. So yeah, that's where the first gym is, and we just beat it. 1 health left on our Pokemon, which is kind of ridiculous. But we did it nonetheless. Go grab the running shoes and then I'll call it an episode. How about that, guys? I don't want to bore you to death. We got the running shoes, guys. Alright, so... in this episode, we got the first gym done. And now we're going to be heading off to the cave in the next episode. So till next time, this is Crazily Legit Gamer, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.